Hey guys, it's me, Jada.
Holy with another snap. Video.
Today, I'm gonna be just telling you guys that I'm leaving. Yeah, guys. So I'm literally leaving Connecticut today, going back home with my dog. So I just wanted to let you guys know that I will be doing a road trip video and time lapse, but this road trip is gonna be different. I'm gonna be switching cars in the middle. Because my mom is meeting halfway with my stepdad. So they're gonna meet halfway and then I'm gonna go home. I'm gonna go the rest of the halfway home with my stepdad. And then I'm gonna get to see my dog. I miss my dog so much and I really wanna go see her. And Brooklyn is obviously happy that I'm leaving. Like, I don't know. The other day she was like, I'm gonna miss you so much. And now. But she's gonna be crying when I'm gone, so.
No.
So bye everyone in Connecticut,
because
especially
last,
my family.
Data.
If you guys watch this.
Because last time when you were here and you left, I didn't cry.
Anyways, so yeah, I'm gonna be doing a road trip video today. No one's gonna be leaving questions in my comments, but I mean, I might have to give it some time. Oh, I have a crust on my face, but I didn't like really do anything yet. I just literally woke up, started packing. So, yeah, I need to get that off. Okay.
I got two rolls.
So,
one for Daddy and one for me.
No, you can't wear them both.
Give them yes! Them. Okay!
Can you carry it?
What?
Can you carry it?
Duh, that's what I was going to do. Anyways, what are you doing? So yeah, guys, I'm so happy and sad at the same time that I'm leaving because I really am gonna miss everyone here and I'm gonna see my dog. So those are two good things gonna happen. And I'm gonna see all my family in North Carolina. Can you please stop? She's obviously fake and crying.
Everybody looks in butt naked.
Shut up.
So, yeah.
I have one rosary bead for my stepdad when we pick him up. Well, when he picks us up, I mean. So, yeah, this is for him. Yeah, so. Gonna miss you all, and I know I said that a million times already, but yeah, so bye.